Spore is a disease. Play it on them, Death Incarnate. Why not better on... Can I play, Daddy? Such lazy Sam, I'm sleeping in the way.
I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blazkowicz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well?
Do you know that many girls prefer the vibration mode on controllers?
We're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Death said...
Good thing you didn't hear me in the hole. Because... Nasty.
...is keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at our base of operations.
Oh, really?
Castle Wolfenstein. This folder contains the location of Death Set's compound. Could be our last chance, this. Before the Nazis wipe out all that's good in the world.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere bitte.
Hier.
Did that. Hey, look at the keychain on the car.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen.
Do you know what is that?
You and me, Blazkowicz. We're a good team. We can do this.
This Quake rocket launcher.
Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There.
Welcome to Wolfenstein the Old Blood.
Okay.
I will be your guide in the Easter Utopia.
Stay focused, stay quiet, and follow me, right?
Commandant Franz, Aus Frankfurt, Guten Morgen, Guten Morgen.
Funny thing, do you just saw what's your name? Frank from Frankfurt?
Futter aus dir, wenn er dich so sieht. Was soll ich denn dann deiner Mutter erzählen?
Entschuldige, Onkel.
Nenn mich nicht so.
Entschuldigung.
Take the map.
Zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Bitte sehen.
Alles klar.
Guten Morgen, Herr Jäger.
Was gibt's, Greta?
Die Papiere, bitte.
Augenblick, warten Sie. Aus Frankfurt. Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
So ein komischer Kerl.
Na, pass auf.
Spinnen die Arme Hotdog.
Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind.
Weiter.
Ach, Greta, bei Fuß.
Ja.
Hot dog.
Reckon I had to say something.
Now, when you go down the elevator, you will see something.
With prisoners from the castle's dungeon.
You may see a solar machine. Yeah, on your right.
Guten Morgen.
Go out the elevator. Somewhere around there should be a machine. Go to, through that door, the metallic one. Yeah.
Helga von Schaps. What a nasty piece of work. Handpicked by Death's Head himself. As a key member of the SS Paranormal Division. Now, I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania. Did I ever tell you about that, Blazkowicz?
That is because you have to take the key from the guy. Time.
Possibly the worst.
Yeah, it's an Easter egg. Very lucky. I have to clean everything in the house.
Day of my life.
Well, restart the level. Be right back. He's on the desk. While he's talking to him, reach farther to the end of the desk, and on the wall should be the key.
Guten Morgen.
Morgen.
Helga von Schaps. What a nasty piece of work. Handpicked by Death's Head himself as a key member of the SS Paranormal Division. You know, I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania. Did I ever tell you about that, Blazkowicz? Was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life. Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine. Anyway, this castle, Helga owns it. It's her occult research center. Now we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around and be back just in time for tea. The alarm. You head for Helga's research center. We'll stay in touch via radio, leaving the channel open.
In the red machine. Look at it close. The red solar machine, the red white buttons. And above or below, I think, is the Fallout Boy. It's below. It is, they said it was. It's a German variation of the Fallout Boy. Of the Pip-Boy. And yeah. I said yeah. Yeah, think you're so smart, American boy. You will die then, American boy. Of beat in the balls by dog.
Roger that. Guard spotted. Going in for the kill.
I hope you like it. Be silent, boy. Shoot everything on the butt. Balls are weak spot. Remember, crawl and shoot balls. Balls are weak spot. Be right back.
Pathfinder calling Lance here. Come in, Lance here. Over.
This is Lance.
Lancia speaking. Over.
Lancia, we can't find Lucy's present. Over.
Pathfinder, I have new information regarding Lucy's present. Rendezvous with me as soon as you can. We will discuss further. Over.
Roger. Pathfinder,
out. Shit!
Did you saw the helmet? The one you just took, you didn't saw what it was? Yes, you are. Samakin, Zomakana, Zomasama, Burra, Zomakun. What a shocker. By the way, be careful. I was going to tell you that many guns on the enemy side make more damage now. You shot the grenade. Yeah, that was a bit gruesome. Do you know that in Sniper Elite you can shoot the grenades on the hands and make them explode? And there is an achievement for that. Nah. The harder one is to shot the enemies on the boats. On a certain distance. Oh, and guess what? I did that. I challenge you.
And we still have a chance. Kessler knows something.
Challenges are in main menu, Sam.
Careful.
We're meeting Kessler in the village tavern.
Roger that.
There we are. Get up here, quick as you can. No turning.
Did you took the shotgun?
Keep moving.
I wonder. What, did you talk so long? Mouser. You got hit in the Mouser. That's a good intro for a game, you know? I think my dog just farted.
Out of here somehow.
You ever been to Snowdonia, Blazkowicz?
No, never been.
It's a majestic and beautifully desolate place. Rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there sometimes, before the Great War. He was happy back then. He'd pack a basket full of bread and cheddar, bottle of ale for him and a soft drink for me. He even found a fossil there. Once, same day I broke my foot slipping on a wet stone. That was the best day of my life. Wish I had a chance to go back. Evening, officer.
Cut the generator.
Seen your type before, back in Death's Head's X Labs.
Kill him! Kill him! You have to kill him! Remember, there is a fucking delay of 20 minutes. Remember, Sama, your worst enemy is always behind you. Did you know that they made this game because they were missing something in this story? Yeah, they made a game because people felt it, the New Order, a bit empty. That's it. Be a good Sam and be sneaky. Sama. I was playing similar sessions with a friend, and I was beating him politically speaking. And I... Yeah, but let me finish this. Because I don't know what I did. It's a security camera, yes. No, you should not. I sent him a meme with audio.
I am the Senate.
Just before I won. It's really funny. And this was for the viewers, actually, Sama. So.
I am the Senate. Do it. Kill him.
Yeah. I kill you till you're dead. Sama, you filled the path by killing a mechanical dog on the previous game. And that wasn't a dog at all, it was supposed to be based on a hyena. Yeah, the big ones are supposed to be based on a hyena. They saw you! The one on your left surely did. Wow, they need glasses. Well, you're playing on normal. Easy. Yeah. Yeah! Don't you see? Also, there is a song you should listen to. It's from the game Total Distortion. And it goes like, "You are death, death, death." You're so, so dead. Your body's talking to me. I don't think that game is free domain now, because it's like early 90s. Hey, can I... You should go right to the pipe of the issue. You know, to the throat of the issue. You must be sneaky. Sneaky is good. Sneaky is life. No, if you're smart. Do you know that if you play this on the hardest difficulty, they know when someone dies? Yeah. An Uber summer. Also, their visual peripheria is higher in that game, in that mode. They can see 180 all time. No, I mean, that's the degrees they can see, 180. And the range is, I think, till there is a wall or something in front of them. You are dead, dead, dead. The camera is right behind you. You should kill the other guy too. Super Soldaten. And there, and then you find the Uber summer. No. Uber summer. The god of cowardice. Ooh, and can. Nine, you must find a way. Do you know? Not really. Do you fear death? Then why you call yourself Shinigami? Even roaches go away from that guy, you saw that? Ooh, you found the gold. See ya, guys.